Is President Trump in the Torah codes? Yes, he is. You may have heard of Trump being compared to King Cyrus and all of that. So let's see what the Torah codes say about him. Here we have a pretty involved table that has all of the issues. Iran, Cyrus, Messiah, the agreement, Donald Trump, president, in 2018, and basically the agreement will be canceled. That's basically true. Another one, in the second month of the Hebrew calendar, Donald Trump is encoded. Chesvan, which is November 8th when he was elected, lover of Israel, which is true, made the change that Jerusalem would be the capital of Israel. To the U.S., the president will be elected. All this was in the Torah codes and found before it happened. Another one on Donald Trump, and the word Cyrus is in there. You have to understand that King Cyrus was the king who basically brought the Jews back into their homeland and allowed them to build another temple. And everybody's wondering if Trump is going to help them build the third temple. We don't know if that's going to happen or not, because there would be a lot of political things involved, but a lot of people are hoping that. What's also interesting is that Trump is the 45th president of the United States. If you go to Isaiah chapter 45, that chapter talks about King Cyrus, who everybody refers Trump to King Cyrus, the idea that it's in the 45th chapter and mentions, and Trump is like basically in all the codes, along with the word Cyrus, is why they minted a coin in Israel with both of their heads on it, King Cyrus and Donald Trump. Which also is kind of interesting is gematria for Donald Trump in the first Torah code table was found by Rabbi Matityahu Glazerson. The Paris conference that Trump went to is 777, comes up to that number. The date of Trump's inauguration was 1/20/17. Trump's birth was on 6/14/46, which is 70 years, 7 months, and 7 days from his birth, or 777. And the Hebrew year is 5777, which is 2017. I mean, it's really crazy, but that's what it says. We also were concerned about Donald Trump being assassinated. Professor Ripps made this table, and it says the name of his assassin. Well, so Rabbi Glazerson happened to be in Los Angeles, and I said, we need to see if we can search the codes and see if there's a name for this guy. And so Rabbi Glazerson did this new table with the name of the murderer and Donald Trump, and a guy's name, Michael, came up in 5776, which was 2016. The threat of a murderer, the murderer. What's interesting is this guy, when Trump was in Las Vegas, grabbed one of the security guard's pistol and tried to shoot Trump with it, and his name was Michael Sanford, and he was arrested. This is the same guy jailed over plan to shoot Donald Trump. And then, of course, we've had all these crazy things happen, which I think are really quite despicable and not funny at all. Kathy Griffin's beheading, the sick joke with Donald Trump's head. If they'd done this to Obama, can you imagine the outrage? And then people holding signs up, rape Melania. It's just really sick. But that's the way our society has become. I think it's disgusting. We're talking now about the whole Hillary and Trump situation. So Professor Ripps did a couple tables for me and sent them to me. I didn't know he was going to do these, but I think you should see them. He did a table on the Clinton Foundation and Hillary. They're basically all in a straight line. Hillary Foundation really corrupted. The Comey covers up table. That's really, really incredible.
Exactly. Yeah, no doubt. You see, so therefore, you see the importance of this cause. You see, so many verses related. You understand?
When Professor Ripps sent me the table on Comey and Hillary, I thought it was a good table. Here were parallel rows of sentences all describing what happened, a news item that we're all familiar with. But I was astonished when I began to study the skips that made up this table. It went well beyond anything I'd ever seen before. Here we have Comey covers up with a skip of 513 characters. Then over one line and parallel with it is For the Mail, also with the same skip of 513. Then above these two lines, and printed horizontally with a skip of only two characters, is the word Hillary. The final cluster is the most amazing. Two sentences come together on their own, on the same line, each with a skip of the same 513 characters. The sentences, making use by their foundation. In all, there is a complete story here. Comey covers up For the Mail, making use by their foundation. Sharing these same characters and splayed out over those sentences about the foundation, in 3D if you will, is the word servers. Compact beyond belief, but then I had to gasp when I realized that the word servers had a skip of 1,539 characters. If you multiply 513, the size of the skip for the other sentences, by 3, you get 1,539 characters.